Yo, what's up, gamers? Today we're playing Minecraft Battle Royale. That's gonna be my new intro. There's a squid. Let's eat it. Oh crap, it inked me. I did not mean to punch the dolphin. I didn't mean to punch the dolphin. There's dolphins after me because I accidentally punched one. Don't think squids kill people. Fish can be really dangerous. Okay, yeah, that's for you. Pick up crafting table. This is the farthest we've got. What? What? Did you say something to me? Me? I hate butch word. I'm not even gonna blake it. This way. We're going to go this way and live this way.
Yeah. Oh, look at that. Look at that big, it's like a giant.
Yeah, you see that? That's where we're going. We're gonna live there. But first we're gonna kill sheep. This sheep. Where'd it go? Okay, back to going over there. This way.
Oh, there's a town.
Wait, what? I thought you said a town. A village.
Cool,
look at baby sheep in our mama sheep. Aww. I'm gonna kill him.
Oh, there's another sheep over. I'm gonna get this one.
Do you drop wool? Baby sheep drop wool? No.
No, I don't think so. They don't drop anything. Okay, I got wool.
I have three. That's one and one thirds of a bed.
Now I have one, so.
This way.
Oh, more cow.
Screw cows.
Bro, I almost fell in the lava. God, it's so funny from the respawn point. I almost have enough to make goofy shoes.
Oh, nice. Kind of been thinking, and I feel like I'm gonna be like more of an Ark and Minecraft YouTuber. Kind of like Loverfellow.
Kind of like who?
Loverfellow. He's a YouTuber I watch.
Oh, Loverfellow?
Okay. Yeah.
I think I've watched one of his Minecraft videos.
You know, like house flips and stuff? Or like, risk it for the biscuit and stuff? I'm going to the stone. The big stone area place of love.
Oh, that Bigfoot?
That's where we're gonna live.
Dang, there's lava.
Me and Elijah used to live in mountains like this. Oh, yeah, David played too, but David, like, never played. And, oh, okay.
I'm
going. Hold on, come up to me.
We need to find each other. So, are you at the giant foot?
I'm in the stone place.
Ooh, I found iron.
Oh dang it, what? I threw everything except for what I wanted to throw.
I actually have a lot of one. Oh my god. So when I start spamming it keeps saying, do you need this for how to go? It's like, bro, I'm just looking.
He found me yet?
Nah. Jesus.
You always gotta learn how to play.
I'm just getting this iron real quick.
Are you at the foot?
Not yet. I'm below because there's iron.
But you're on stone.
Yes, yes I am.
Okay, I'm kind of in the middle of it. A safe haven.
Okay. I need a safe haven right now because there's this thing with the triumph that's after me.
I have a bed. Crafting table and furnace, not crafting furnace. Why don't we just live here? I like it.
I'm officially dead. John, can you please help me?
I mean, I got a bed.
No, dude. Oh, you set. Wait, no, you set your respawn point.
Yeah.
Okay. Now can you find me? I'm below. I'm right next to a big river.
Okay, hold on. I was cooking some pork chop.
She's about to kill me. And I had iron.
This is a personal problem. Parkour.
I don't want to lose all my stuff.
Hold on, are you being attacked by more drowns?
One of them that has a trident.
Oh, I like tridents. Okay, I see a creeper. This creeper is my new occupation.
I'm trying to regenerate, but this dude is not.
Do you see him?
Yeah, I see the drone.
I don't see any drones. Are you close to the lava?
No. It's like... I saw the lava coming in. I'm kind of like... You know where the foot is? I'm kind of past that.
Oh, so you're like farther back.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh no. Oh no, it's easy. But I can't see. Oh, I don't
know. I can hear my wind chimes. Are you like next to a big lake?
Wait, I'm just gonna use my wood planks to get up.
Oh, I see you. I see you. Turn around.
Oh.
Turn around. Wait, look at me. Look at me.
That thing has a sliding. Wait, I can get out this way.
I see you. I can cover for you.
Yes, but I don't want to leave that island.
Hold on, go back out to the planks.
I'm gonna die if I get back there.
No, they lost aggro on you. Okay, you see that water? Water to your left. Yeah,
this?
Like the waterfall.
Oh, the waterfall?
Climb up the waterfall.
Okay.
And then there's a cave there, and then make your way to the top. How much health are you on? Make your way to the top floor. I'm coming for you. I have like a flamingo's eye view.
That was too scary. That was too close. I need to set my respawn. Oh, I see you.
I'm coming.
I really do need to set my respawn. Dude, the ground.
I'm firing them up for you. Go while you still can. Leave me. No, I'm not. They're weak. I killed one. Killed the other one. Okay, they're all dead. I don't know. I don't see one with a trident.
Yes, it left. No, that's my iron. No.
It doesn't matter. We're sharing.
Oh, yeah, we are. still one more.
It's the trident one. Get back up the waterfall, get back up the waterfall, 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 waterfall.
I'm going.
No, you're gonna die. Okay. Can't tell what he sucks at aiming the trident. Oh, that was right under my foot. I could hear it.
I'm up the waterfall.
Do you need any food? Anything. I have two cooked pork chops you cannot have.
Not too desperate. I have four iron.
Okay. Hold on. You carry the iron.
Where are you now?
Above you. Oh, that's a zombie. Hold on, that was close. Okay, 1.5 hearts. Oh, that's, I thought you scared me. Look, it's 3 zombie villagers. You know how rare it is to find one? And then there's just 3, like, chilling all close to each other? Okay, we cannot fight them. They have more health. Run. Away. Hold on, I can see my stuff. There's a skeleton. Behind the furnace. Sleep in the bed. That's my bed.
Respawn points. Well, I'm going after you. I don't even care if I die now. Hey, spin. Ambush.
All's well, ends well.
And there's a creep. Oh, man. Dang it, creature. Oh wait, I actually need it. Wait, which one did I get? Oh, this one. Yep, I did. No, that's taken care of.
You didn't see.
Cool, and I still have more than a spawn.
Should I say you didn't see him?
Is that a wandering trader? Or it's just 2 llamas? Nope, it's just 2 llamas.
Well.
These things are, they are deadly. They kill. I'm gonna kill them first.
This is an unmatching house.
Please just drop that way. Can you even drop anything? It drops leather. Hey. That was worth it.
Worth it. Farn, I got a present for my chest, not you. A door.
Okay. Furnace. First order.
Make some glass. We can have windows.
fixing the iron first. You came in pretty clutch, so I'll probably let you have it.
Oh, you're so kind. We'll split it half and half.
Yeah. Now I'm probably crafting myself. Should I do Gucci pants?
Oh, whoa.
Gucci shoes or Gucci hat?
Gotta get those Gucci flip flops.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Gucci's actually made of unicorn hair. That's why it's so expensive. I feel like I saw that. I don't remember where I saw it, but I remember seeing it. Are you being naughty, word?
All of a sudden, I forgot how to fit them. There we go. It's like, all of a sudden, I forgot how to fit them. Whoa, man.
You're in my way!
You like my Gucci flip-flops?
Oh, that's beautiful.
The sand, is that okay?
Yeah.
I can probably guess. Oh my god.
This is such a design, I love it.
It's almost as good as my castle. Do you think if I finished that castle and finished the village for it, you would put it in the video?
Yeah, I'd also probably take full on responsibility if I'm kidding.
Yeah.
Actually, I don't know.
Make it an adventure map.
Do 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 do.
That'd be really cool. At least I think it would be.
Yeah, it would.
But you didn't like it. You said you didn't like it.
Oh, that's why it's so far down. For a different color. For pizzazz.
Pizzazz or pizzazz?
And then you got like the doors and stuff. Wow, so it's so amazing.
I'm getting just a lot of color. Danta would be
cool. What's that?
Oh, zombie.
That's not good.
Mr. Gucci Pork Chop.
I didn't even put the pork chop in there.
Okay, now there's a drowner. I'm just gonna run.
And the iron's done.
Yeah, the iron's been good. Watch out. Cause there's probably a drowner falling in. That was fast.
These things like don't go on land. I mean they do, but like not
well,
a lot.
When it's raining, yes.
Hold on, you can have
I'm making my bed.
Diggle.
Oh dang. Oh, I like it. Just sleeps together a little bit. One problem, though, I can't get out.
He said that's a problem. That's my chest. Get your own chest, by the way.
I'm just gonna go out and go mine. Hey, I'm gonna trigger your viewers and mine straight down. You know what? I'm just gonna keep this stone pickaxe. I'm gonna go mining as well.
There's like some lava over here.
I'm gonna mine straight down this, so I'm just putting all my things. I'm just gonna put them all in a chest. I don't even need torches because I'm gonna need this.
Okay, then I will. That's going to do it for episode 1. Leave a like and subscribe.